All right, and we're back up. Now we just gotta go see what Seth wants. And then I think that'll be it for now, whenever it comes like recordings and stuff like that. And I'll just continue work on like the next series. Oh. I think you got robbed or something. I don't know, but probably didn't help the situation.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Come on.
Come on. Let's go. Oh, oh, it could be fun as well. Probably working on. Oh, ouch. Working on a video where I play a bunch of random demos of games I have on my Xbox. Bow. Chug, 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 chug. Let's see what we got there. Red Sage. Okay, so that's something from Billy. Oh, whoa, I almost knocked him over. Yeah, sure. Sure thing, buddy. Hop on.
I knew I could shoot.
I've seen that enough times that at this point, I know most of the time an NPC comes up, especially if they're limping, saying they're stranded.
What you got on, friend?
just pull out your revolver. Otherwise, it's like, usually, it's like, the female NPCs, then, usually, it's actually fine. For some reason, I'm getting the feeling that there's bobcats right around here. I need to be careful. Where are you? Alright, let's go. Let's go here. And hope I don't die running off this cliff. Right, Mercer Station. There's something. Oh yeah, it's this place. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Oh. Hey, no. 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 Do what you did. Get out. Get it. Man, that kind of scrambled my brain for a minute. But, yeah. We're just gonna get back on the road. I'm just gonna stop going. Yeah, so I don't think it'll be frequent, and I don't think it'll happen very often, but the main reason it even would be is because of the fact that I missed so much time to upload, so I might kind of spam a bunch of. What did I just run over? a little webby. No, oh, I ran over a bird. Specifically a songbird, apparently. That sucks. Anyway. I don't know if it'll be daily or twice daily or maybe like just a couple extra times a week or whatever, but I think I'm gonna upload more for a while just to make up for the fact that like I managed to fall behind, and like I think that's ultimately gonna be the strategy I do anytime I fall behind, just get some stuff recorded, post it like more frequently, and oh no. Oh well, I guess it's too late now.
Come on then! You ain't gonna win this!
Man. I wish they didn't make me have to do that. It's like I never side with the bandits. Now I'm gonna turn you in myself.
You enjoying yourself? Shut up, or you're dead.
Uh-oh. Sounds like John's mad. Yeah. Here we go. Oh no. Okay, I think that was just a little overly brutal right there. Please don't hate me, YouTube. Oh man, just tie up a dude. And just literally butcher him with a knife. Like, yikes. Flowers.
You little beauty.
That's an interesting way to greet. Find a flower. You little beauty. Okay, I think I'm just gonna pay off my bounty because I didn't want to do that like, at all. Oh. Keeps disappearing.
Sorry, mister.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Okay. What are we gonna do here? Yeah. Sir, please. Oh, man. Okay.
Excuse me, mister.
Yeah. Running. Go. Let's see, what's going on here?
You okay, lady?
My husband's missing. These bastards won't do anything. But he's a good man. He don't drink, nor lay with whores. And he's been missing for 3 days.
Let me guess. You went missing up in the hills?
How did you know, mister?
Just a guess. If I find him, I'll bring him back to you. But people seem to go missing up there.
Oh my God, gone, then what'll I do? We ain't got much money. How will the family wake him?
As I said, I'll do what I can.
Oh, boy. Do that. Okay. All right, let's go. We're gonna uncover the mystery of Hanging Rock pretty soon, I'm sure. We gotta uncover it eventually. Oh no, what'd I just run over? Woof, 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 woof. Oh no. Woof, woof. No, oh, I ran over a rabbit. Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Hey, that's my line. Right, running. Go. Charge. Full speed ahead. Okay, and
let's go.
Good time for it to stop me. Okay, what happened?
Oh, mister! Mister! Some city fella just attacked me and broke my leg.
What?
He broke my leg. Some city fella. The guy got kind of creepy on me. And then he got violent.
When?
Just now. He ran off that way. Can't have gone too far.
Okay, come on, let's go.
If I find him, I'll bring him back this way.
Thank you, mister.
That's a really strange response. Okay, like that. I think something's up here, but I'm still just gonna bring them back up here. Something is definitely up here. Somebody that's hurt does not laugh like that when you go, oh yeah, I'm actually gonna find the dude that attacked you. Like, that is not a normal response, like, at all. Okay, Jesus.
Don't take me back to that man!
What? Why?
That's him! Oh my good lord! Please get that man away from me! Hey, fella!
You broke this poor fool's leg, mister!
This maniac tried to eat me! We've got cannibals in these here hills! Please!
Uh-oh.
Help me.
What?
Please.
Fella's gotta eat now. Fella's got to eat.
Save me from this freak, please!
I mean, I found a rabbit just a minute ago. So that means this dude's been a cannibal this whole time. Ah, yeah.
Yes.
Just relax.
Okay, let's let him go. And let's kick him for a little bit. We don't like cannibals around here, son. And let's see if he has any money. Alright, I'm gonna grab you. And I'm actually going to bring you in a little bit closer, because I can't. Now, let's try to bring him safely back into town, as close as we can get with having a dude tied up on the back of our horse, not an obvious crook. Brown, brown, brown. Hope I don't get stopped along the way by anybody, because I want to set this dude free without a problem. There's the town. Slow up now. Okay. Hang Rock is actually a lot closer than I thought it would be. Bring him back. Yeah, it's like, would have definitely taken quite a while to walk. But, I'd say I could just let him go sooner and he would have been fine. Okay, so this is technically in Armadillo now, so
be
free,
careful.
Sir. Yeah, yeah. It's alright. Yeah, there you go. Hey, no. Yeah, there you go. Back into town. Join your wife. Hope he goes to the doctor or whatever, because just his leg's kind of messed up. Hello. Alright, let's stop a horse thief, everybody. You do not steal people's horse. Just leave you tied up. You're a horse thief, dude. Oh, okay, I didn't mean to pick him up, but... Hey. Yeah, no kidding. Alright, come on, back of the horse. And... Let's hope I can actually catch this dude's horse now. Yeah, let's bring him back. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Let's go. Come on. Hey, come on. This way. Hey, my bad. And let this guy off. Oh, I almost dropped him. Oh, no, John, don't put him back on the horse. There you go. There you go.
Are you riled up about something?
Peace me. You're a horse thief, dude. No, it was kind of glitchy.
To heaven for this.
Yeah, just letting the horse thief go.
Come on.
Man, I wonder what happened to that other dude, like, in the hills, though. Is there an invisible barrier here? Apparently. Oh wow, that dude around the back just went running quite fast.
Whoa, whoa.
Whoa. Okay. Oh wow. Perfect timing. It's time we celebrate our victory, discovering the mystery of Hanging Rock and completely solving the problem.
I wouldn't like to say.
There. Looks like there shouldn't be very many people going missing in Hanging Rock anymore, at least not for a while.
Give me the same again.
All right, let's celebrate our victory and just see what happens. I think this last one.
Rick your jaw and eat. Can't wait for my new pocket watch to arrive.
Yeah, we'll see. Just immediately just falls into the bar. Okay. I'll just take a nap here for a while. That was strange.
I can't see this man walk around.
Hello there,
Rob Pecker. Can I help?
He is my friend. His blood for me. You must purge the evil from among you. I'm coming for you.
Sure, buddy. Do 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 do. Man, I wish you guys could see me like moving my head around and stuff. I honestly might start using like one of the default models kind of temporarily.
Careful there, friend.
But I don't know about that. Right, well, that That's the last of the celebrations for discovering, or like, solving, I guess you should say, the mystery of Hanging Rock. So, I guess that's that for now. But, peace out. This is the perfect opportunity. Peace.